New video tonight, a street preacher on FGCU's campus got into a tussle with a student. FGCU police say the student tried to take one of the preacher's signs. That's when the preacher hit the student with the sign.
Our NBC2's Alexia Chiropoulos spoke with some FGCU students tonight who are saying that they're fed up with this preacher's antics.
I see him on campus quite often.
And it's just he yells.
That's how students feel about a preacher.
Speaks kind of negatively towards different groups.
Who has expressed his freedom of speech on campus for years.
I always see him on campus, like in the middle area. He's got like just signs that say offensive stuff.
This is where the campus preacher stands during the week. Students tell me he's typically holding signs just like this and talking to those walking by using a megaphone.
Anti-gay.
It's like anti-gay. If you're this, yeah. You're going to hell. If you're that, you're going to hell. Just stuff like that.
Yeah.
This past week, students saw this video circulating through their campus community.
So I was there. I was getting Chick-fil-A.
You can see that campus preacher almost bending down before walking off.
This one girl came over to say, oh, yeah, one of the students stole the sign of the campus preacher. And then he started running along with it. So then the campus preacher started running after the student.
After seeing this,
I understand, you know, he shouldn't be stealing anything, but you know, coming to violence on our campus is not a good look for the university or himself.
Many agree they don't want to see this preacher again.
Unsafe.
Yeah.
Concerning. Who knows what he'll do next.
FGCU officials say the student and the preacher left the area and no complaints were filed by either party. Reporting in Lee County, Alexia Chiropoulos, NBC2.